तो हम लोग सोडा बॉटल ओपनर वाला में बॉम्बे चाट हाउस का पॉपअप कर रहे हैं। अभी गणेश जी चल रहे हैं, फेस्टिवल सीजन है, तो वी थॉट ऑफ कमिंग अप विथ यू नो न्यू चाट मेनू। सो वी डूइंग ए चाट मेनू बॉम्बे चाट हाउस। हियर वी हैव स्पेशल चाट। व्हाट इज़ द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द रेगुलर चाट एंड व्हाट वी डूइंग एक्चुअली इन सोडा बॉटल ओपनर वाला? वी डूइंग दिस सेव पूरी चाट विथ लॉट्स ऑफ चीज़। सो चीज़ सॉस इज़ देयर। The new what we added new element into it. This is the Monaco biscuit loaded with mashed potato and lots of cheese sauce. One more, the other chaat is amaranth and lotus seed chaat. What is the special in this chaat? We are doing this chaat along with lotus seed, phool makhana and rajgira ke jo chote beej hote hain usko hum log pop up karte hain aur fir hum iski ek chaat bana rahe hain. To there are some health benefit. If you eat this, there are lot of fiber, lot of vitamin, lot of protein you will gain. And the same like chutney and the sauces, mint sauce and dahi ka sweet wala sauce, we are doing the same thing. And we have a special pani puri. This is called, in the menu we are calling this Seabuck Thorn Ragda Pani Puri. So the ragda is the regular ragda and seabuck thorn is a wild fruit which is rare food you will get in Himalaya only. So we doing with seabuck thorn fruit juice. So there is two water. One is a regular water, pani puri water, and one is a seabuck thorn juice water. We added some salt, chaat masala and jaggery into it. And the pani puri is again filled with ragda and little bit of potato and onion chop. This is a banana patties and ragda. So what you get outside in street, in other restaurants and hotels, you get same ragda, but you will not get the banana patties. You will get a potato patties. So the starch is there, right? Why we doing this? Again, this is one more item which is, you know, if you eat this, you will not feel that heavy that when you eat potato, any particular item of potato and you feel heavy. So we're doing in the same way only, but there are some health benefits.